I'm Jason Benhauser, and I'm gonna do the coin through a bottle trick. Now, when most people do this, they use a quarter, a dime, or a penny, which fits through the top of the bottle. But I'm using a dollar coin. These do not fit through the top of a bottle. I'll even put the top on. How did I do that? You'll never know. It's not come back out. It doesn't fit back out. There's no holes in it. That's pretty much it.